here with our national youth team coach, Shawn Cooper, who is now charged with the responsibilities of overseeing the preparations of our U-15 boys ahead of the upcoming Concacaf Championship. Shawn, you've had a group of players in preparation, part of the high-performance program out of the TTFA. For the past few weeks, and now as we get closer to competition time, you are beginning to see more players because we've had interest from players based overseas who've come to, for you to have a look at them. How have things gone over the last few days, and how do you foresee the next few weeks?
Well, definitely, it has been a very difficult period, especially for me, now joining the program about 3 weeks ago. So some of the guys I'm now, you know, getting familiar with them, tweaking it a bit in certain positions. Some of them played, and we have some boys now, even this afternoon, coming in here from the U.S. So we could take a look at them and see if they are up to it to represent Trinidad and Tobago.
Your group comprises of Puerto Rico, Costa Rica, and Honduras early August in Santo Domingo. How do you look forward to that sort of competition? And tell me the state about your preparations right now.
Well, definitely it's going to be a task because most of the boys' first international game, it's a developmental tournament. So from this tournament, we will see how much of the guys are really up to it. It's just about getting them familiar to play at this high level, a different technical aspect. You know, the football education is very important. This will augur well for them going into the under-17 CONCACAF tournament.
Well, so what are some of the good things you've seen from this group so far?
Well, definitely we have some pretty okay technical players. What we need to do is get them up to the speed of the international game, their conditioning and their all-around awareness of the game of football, because I think far too long, like some of the problems we're having, players only looking for plays when they receive the ball, you know, and not before they receive the ball, their body shape opening up. A lot of technical issues, fine details. And it's a development program, so we will try to iron out some of these things and not put too much pressure on them in terms of winning, but in terms of executing what the coaches ask of them.
How many players are in your pool right now?
Right now we have 33 local boys, and I think we have about seven boys from Tobago, 33 from Trinidad, and then I think we have about 5 coming in from the US.
At this point in time, what are you really looking to achieve as you head to the Santo Domingo?
Well, definitely we're trying to get a nice blend of players, see what we could get out of them in this short period of time. I know they have been working for over about a year with Coach Denzel Teobol, but then, you know, going into international tournaments, it's a bit different because the speed of play, the speed of thought, you know, everything is different. So all we are asking of them, as I said before, is to see how we could get a game model in play and see how they execute.
All the best to you, Shawn.
Thank you.